I see it. There's a sphere powering that lantern. If we dropped the lantern, I bet it would break open. How can we stop the candles from getting doused? Right, we can use their metal casings to our advantage.
I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the vault Umbagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find. What's that, BD?
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I'd feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Check in with the Mantis. Trilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? BD. Great, BD. Stim, BD? That's so much better.
Let's move, BD. Go, BD. Can handle this, BD? Job done. Thank you.
ceiling heads!